Cool, good.
If you want to open up Twitch and check that it's,
I'm on
it's
it.
Not lying.
I'm on it, I'm on it.
Why are you not giving me an option to turn off?
This looks promising. Is there noise? Okay, there's not very much latency anyway. Okay, viewers, how many viewers have we got?
Probably none, because I've just restarted.
No, that's fine. Go to the Twitch window. I want to see what the number is.
Refresh. Offline.
Hide the video thing.
5.
Okay, cool. Viewers, apologies for that. I've restarted my router. Hopefully that will resolve our weird network issues that we've got.
Update on
fine.
The MS-DOS.
Just resume where I left it.
Yeah, okay.
Update on the MS-DOS situation. It's reset the boot order, so it's trying to boot off hard disk, which obviously isn't working because we haven't installed MS-DOS yet. Unfortunately, VirtualBox no longer gives you the option to just power off a virtual machine.
It does.
It lets you reset, but it only has an ACPI shutdown, which it won't
would
do.
You open the other VirtualBox, like list
or,
of
or
VMs.
Just hit X in the top right.
And right click on the VM, and then the close.
Oh, power off.
Yeah. Or you can just hit X in the top right of the window, and it'll give you options.
Stopping the virtual machine.
Ooh, that's new. I've not seen that one before. Okay, cool. Oh, it fell back to that window.
Yeah,
nice.
Fair enough. Okay, settings, which don't show up, but whatever. System, let's move floppy back up.
Don't
to...
boot off that floppy.
Shut up. Just don't copy that floppy.
No, I know. Hey, can I play MGSD on stream? Wait, this is going to be impossible without sound.
Oh, it's GSD. Okay, it's formatting and everything. Okay, cool, let's change that to the other window, which it's not detecting for some reason.
Can you set Windows to use two output sources?
No. Not by default, at least.
Oh, hey.
You need a...
It's got the right
that supports it.
Daytime. Country, United Kingdom.
Oh wow!
Keyboard layer.
Check this out.
United Kingdom. The settings are correct. CDOS. Yeah.
CDOS. Run DOS. Run. Could you pass me my Xbox controller, please?
Sure. Where is it?
Down there.
You can use this one if you want.
Do we have a cable for plugging it in?
It's just micro USB, so...
We could unplug this keyboard, but...
Yeah. No, I have another one.
Oh, actually, no, we can just unplug this keyboard.
Oh, I need to find a second floppy disk.
And use that Apple keyboard instead.
Yeah, I'll just move this out.
Thank you.
Disk 2...
That's the cable the controller came with, so...
Yeah.
Disk 3... This is... We're flying through this.
What? Wait, what? What's it?
See, I think the webcam is broken. The camera is broken.
Oh, the webcam's broken.
Oh, that makes sense.
Nexus 4. Oh, transition. Oh, it's there. Yeah, it's there.
It's there, but it's not updating.
It is.
Is it? Oh, yeah, it totally is. Cool. Good. Alright, let's see how easy it is to play Metal Gear without audio. Can I,
disk from virtual drive. Enter.
Can I, steal your HDMI nonsense? Wait, that's USB. This is the HDMI out, right? But what?
Okay, I guess nobody needs to see this.
What are you doing? Are you doing something important?
Not really.
Where's my phone gone?
This is just way too short. But
no, it's not. It only needs to reach the monitor. Oh wait, no. Oh yeah, we do need another one. Have you got an HDMI cable down there? That should be a longer one. It might be on the top of the subwoofer.
Oh yeah.
Or is that mini DisplayPort?
It's mini DisplayPort.
There should be a longer HDMI cable.
There is
somewhere.
One in my backpack.
Oh okay. What's up? Where you at?
I want to tweet out my phone that I'm installing every Windows version ever.
Yeah, go for it.
But I can't find my phone. So
I don't need those. No, you don't.
It might be back in my jacket. Is it on the pocket nearest you in the top? Not that one. Top one.
No. Might be somewhere else in your jacket.
It won't be.
Okay.
Oh, this got weird.
What, the resolution?
Yeah.
Yeah, I can believe that.
Ah! Where's the HDMI port on the video card?
There.
Oh, cool.
Now you won't have it on the screen.
No, I know. Oh, I have no idea what I'm doing.
There you go.
Cool, thank you.
The connection's a bit ropey, so be careful with it.
It's a bit cabley, please.
Can you phone my phone?
Yeah, can you pass me my phone? Popio has not stolen your phone.
Where's the basket?
Phone.
Oh, I put it on alarms only.
Oh, so this isn't gonna... Do I have to, like, call twice?
No, that would be priority. You can try phoning it.
Where were you when you turned it alarm mode?
Like here. It was here.
You sure you didn't bring it around with you? Are you sure that there's no other pocket in this jacket it would be in? Especially if it was on this chair when you were sat here. I could see you using a non-standard pocket.
Maybe.
There, no. Ah,
here it is. There, no. Put it in there. That's DS4. Put it in there. No, it's not in my docket.
Steam. View. Settings. Friends. Do not sign in. Do not display notifications. Maybe. Do not display anything. Never.
Good thing I moved away my bottle because that table would not... Also, you should try some of this.
Sure, cheers. Yeah, that's interesting. This is going to be a nightmare without audio.
Yep.
It's going to be straight up impossible without audio. But I guess we'll see how this goes.
Yeah.
Oh, hey, when you get back, you'll need to update the stream thing to tell it that we're not playing WoW anymore.
Okay. Legit no idea where my phone is.
Is there like a Find My Android thing?
It'll just say it's in this house.
No, is there like a thing that'll let you make it make noises?
Yes, there is.
It didn't work last time I tried to use it.
Did the phone have an internet connection?
Yes.
Okay.
And it had a notification, it just didn't make a noise.
Oh, ideal!
It's not in this bag, is it? No.
I don't know.
Well, that's annoying.
I wish I had any idea, mate.
Can I borrow a device to look up where is my phone on Google?
You have one in front of you.
Yeah, but... Oh, yeah, I suppose it wouldn't go out on it.
No. That's precisely why we're being so careful with OBS and the other machines.
Am I alright logging you out of Google?
Absolutely, 100%. I don't use this.
Or you just open an incognito window.
You could also do that.
I could do that. Oh.
Yeah, no, I keep locking the thing when I'm trying to focus the...
Print? New incognito. Oh, it's endings in... I keep thinking of Firefox where he's P.
Stream appears to be keeping up with us, so...
That's good.
That's encouraging.
Where is my phone? My phone, Google.
Oh hey, before you do that, can you update the stream to say MGSV rather than WoW?
Okay.
I have no idea what I was doing last when I was playing this game. So let's find out.
How long ago was that?
Probably about a month or two ago.
Oh, I haven't played it in like 6 months, maybe. Have they added anything to it?
Daily bonuses.
Okay.
Not daily bonuses, weekly challenges, even.
Oh.
Enter a verification code that they'll send to your phone.
Do you have other options?
Try another way. Get a text message. Oh, hang on. Oh, wait, no. That's a phone call to my home number.
Plant expansion complete.
That's... I don't have one of my 8-digit backup codes.
Oh, this controller's weird.
Can you pass me my wallet?
Where is it?
Inside pocket on your left. Wait, I moved my jacket, it's over there, but... You just pass me my jacket, it's down there.
There you go. Yeah, it's the first generation Xbox One controller, so the bumpers are a bit weird.
Yeah.
You should press like out on the edges here.
Yeah, I guess so.
That's where you have to do it. Like, it's better on newer versions.
Yeah.
They fixed it, but...
I'm pretty sure when I was doing this, I was doing it in order to achieve a weekly challenge, but... they've changed since then.
Yeah.
So... Where are the weekly ones?
Oh, anyone got a pen?
No.
I'll just rip it off.
That's
fine. I'll reset it at some point.
Oh, you've got... Huh, interesting. That's a smart thing that you've done there. I have some rewards that I can accept.
Oh, hey, a cutscene event. Like, something's happening here.
Oh, hey. Well...
That's good. iPhone 65. Ring.
Oh, I can't remember. Oh!
Is it in your jacket?
It was underneath...
The...
It was underneath this blanket somehow.
Oh, wild. How did that happen?
Underneath Rowlet. So it wasn't Pop, though. It wasn't Litten. It was Rowlet.
Yeah, alright.
All that just so I can send a tweet out to say, hey, I'm installing all Windows.
I'll RT that from... Do I have... I just can't remember anything about this game. Do I have... No, am I playing this in, like, some weird extra bonus mode where I don't have access to my buddy?
Well, maybe you just headed out without your buddy.
No, you can't. Well, you can't without explicitly requesting to do that, and there's no reason I would have done that.
Yeah, you should just... You could just change your buddy mid.
Please select.
Not if I'm on a mission that is like what's it, Majigal.
The map has been updated.
Not any good. I can't even remember. Well, I'm gonna have to have a look at my development things and know what my priorities here are. It has been way too long.
Please specify
project. I've got a new machine gun I can develop. Oh, actually, that looks pretty compelling. How? I need to get this one first. Can I get a silencer for that? Doesn't matter. Gonna go for it anyway.
Okay. Right. We've got MS-DOS installed.
Cool. Support unit level needs to be 10 higher. How do I do that? Can I... expand my facilities at all?
Okay, so what can I do on MS-DOS before installing Windows?
What's it have? Type help. Nice syntax highlighting.
Mm.
Does it have any games that you can play?
I should have brought my Star Trek DOS game from home.
Sure.
Commencing platform construction.
Oh, I'm now in debt. Well, I'm in debt locally, but I have internet money, so that's fine.
Huh.
What up?
You know what, in Windows, if you just press Alt and it'll highlight the first menu item, like file edit and stuff.
It'll underline a letter, yeah.
What's that smell?
I don't know, it smells kind of medicine-y.
Yeah.
Is it that drink that you've got?
No.
Is it this?
No.
It's like a minty medicine-y.
Here's one of the computers on fire.
Oh, this screen just turned off.
Oh, push the cable back in on the bottom.
Oh.
It's a little bit ropey.
Also, it's not making any noise.
Did the power come out?
Is there a light on it?
No.
That's not where the smell's coming from, right?
It smells a bit.
Is it that?
Yeah, smell it. Oh, jeez.
What happened?
Oh, jeez. I think we might have a dead machine here.
What? Is a part of it, like, obscenely hot? Ooh, the graphics card's real warm.
Let's leave that to cool down for a bit.
Yeah.
Oh, there is a light blinking.
There is a light blinking. Oh, hang on. That's on the front. Yeah, one of the lights is flashing on the front. But it's like a... Like a... What? Thing.
Oh, okay.
Like a health line thing. It might just turn back on, I don't know.
It might eventually, yeah. I'd leave it for a bit. We'll leave it to cool down for a bit. In the meantime, we'll switch back to...
To WoW.
We'll switch back to WoW.
Do you think the graphics card was just like, nah, I'm alright?
It is really, really hot.
Did one of the fans break in it? When you took it out, did you, like, make sure that...
It was seated correctly and everything.
It was seated correctly, yeah. See, that is hot.
It's real warm.
Is the CPU...
No, the heat in this thing is this graphics card at the moment.
The power supply is warm, but not excessively hot, like it's just warm, like a normal sort of thing.
Let's let the graphics card chill for
a bit. I'll leave it without this for now.
Yeah. Is there a heatsink attached to the graphics card that we could attack with a vacuum cleaner? Are there fans on the graphics card?
Yeah.
Are they dusty?
No, not especially.
Once it's cooled down, can we run it like this, just to see if all the fans spin as appropriate?
Yes.
And then immediately turn it off again?
Yeah. I should also look up Power Edge.
Diagnostic light blinkings.
Yeah.
You might want to switch the stream back to WoW.
Well, it's already.
Switch it back to WoW.
I could keep doing my thing in the meantime.
No, I mean switch the game that is listed.
Oh, back to WoW. Oh, yeah, okay.
Accomplish much together.
I hope your computer's okay.
I got it for 125 quid.
How
but
may I help you?
I might have to run off to the CEX and get another graphics card.
We could just take the motherboard out of the case so my graphics card fits.
Yeah, that is an option.
That
is definitely an option.
T110 owner's manual.
Although I think the power supply also doesn't have the cables needed.
Oh.
Yeah, it doesn't.
But that we might be able to buy that though. Like, because as you see, the 8-pin one on the current card is just plugged to the hard drive power.
Yeah.
Just one more of those.
Yeah.
That's what we need. It should be good.
Well, you would need a new power supply, else the power supply is just going to detonate itself if you try and push it too hard.
Oh.
hide in shadows no longer.
This is ridiculous. How many people are watching us mess up this thing?
Five? I can refresh.
I think that number updates with JavaScript.
Oh.
Windows.
Windows. Four.
Mm. Well, I think one of them was me.
Amber error light on front panel is blinking. What Dell community?
I just completed the priest order campaign. I should have this now. Also, why is the background flashing?
Which background?
Pattern there.
What?
Oh, it stopped.
Oh! Okay, yeah. Yeah, no, you're right.
We will accomplish much together.
Also, what can you do with DOS?
To be honest, I think I'm just going to carry it. Oh, yeah, the thing I was saying before was...
You hold down Alt.
You just press Alt and Alt.
Yeah, you need to focus on
it. You must press Alt and it highlights it. It's been a thing since.
Oh, nice. Yeah, that's that's neat. Yeah, whatever. Continue with the installation. Get yourself a Windows.
And I want to find out what this orange light means.
Is it still blinking?
Yeah.
I'll look it up. You're running the stream.
Oh, it's the PSU. I think the power adapter, the power cable might have been pulled slightly from it and it just turned off.
Okay. That, I guess, would make some sense.
The green system states indicator blinks amber when a system failure is detected.
That wouldn't explain why it smelt so much.
I'm assuming because the image inputs that the amber light is blinking amber, then it's an indication of an error condition. It could be anything, not just the power supply. It could be a memory error, CPU, PS error, fan, etc.
It's the memory. You've only got one stick of RAM in here.
Yeah, it's 4 gig. Like I said, I got it for 125 quid because their website had an error, so it was just like we were just like changing all the. It was at my last place that I worked. We were ordering some servers, like just for the bit for the company. And then we found these that were like 125 quid after, like, you just reduced everything down but bumped up. We could have got it for like 80 quid or something if it had just like bogged down like i5 in it or something.
Yeah.
But we upped it to a Xeon and then upped the memory a bit so it's 4 gig rather than 2. And then it didn't come with any hard drives, I think.
Right.
Well, we'll let it cool down and see what happens.
Yeah.
And then I'll run something much less strenuous.
Right, let's...
For what it's worth, MGSV was running like a dream.
Was it?
For the brief period that it was actually running.
It runs pretty well on...
It runs beautifully on that machine, to be fair.
Yeah, it runs on a lot of things.
The Fox Engine is really good, it turns out.
Yeah.
You ready for this?
Yeah, you're going to type win.
CDA.
Okay.
CDB?
Did you tweet that thing, by the way?
Yes.
Okay, I'm gonna fire up the VScary account. The VScary account isn't authorized on this device.
Hang on, the disk image is there, but it's not. Why are you not letting me CD to A? Do we need to reboot?
Oh, you're just watching through the capture card.
Yeah.
Okay.
Do I just turn it off?
What?
Do you mean you went to shut down DOS?
There should be an it's now safe to turn off your computer thing.
That's Windows 95.
Okay. Is there a halt? Can you type halt?
I think that's Linux.
Type help.
In time, my son shall rule the Dark Iron.
Where's the manual?
Command reference.
This is such a great way to have to, like, you could Google this, but that would be against, I feel, the spirit of things.
There's power.exe.
Oh, yeah? What arguments does that take?
I don't know.
Can you pick it?
Oh, hang on. Alt B. Reduces power consumption when apps get in their asthma. Yeah.
Hmm.
Welcome, High Priest. In the course of your service to the Conclave, we have witnessed your bond with the ancient weapon you hold grow stronger. The battles you've won, the resources you've gathered.
I mean, that's probably what you would do in this situation if this was a real machine.
And you stand as our champion.
Behold, long system disk or disk error.
What's the boot drive?
Windows 1 installer.
Wait, but do you need to boot off of it to install it on top of DOS, or do you not invoke the installation from DOS?
I thought that would be it. Let me remove this. I know. Remove disk from virtual drive.
It no longer hurts to touch this graphics card.
Okay, that's good. CD, A. General failure reading drive A. That's because it's not connected. Disk on a setup.
Can I send a photo of? Is there anything sensitive inside this computer?
In what sense?
In the sense of a photograph of the inside of it.
Oh. probably not. It might have a serial number or something.
I don't think it matters.
Yeah, that shouldn't matter.
CDA. I mean, when I go to CDA, it pops up with A briefly and then goes to C. So. Mock. Is it? Unless it's the floppy disk is B. Insert disk get for drive B and it does the same thing. Okay. How to install Windows 1. DOS.
I don't think there's anything I need to do in an hour and a half now.
While taking a photo that I just took, I noticed something very, very exciting.
Mm.
I'll see if you can see it in the tweet that I'm about to make.
Okay. Have you put the worst Pokemon on top of my computer?
Yeah, I have.
Is it to do with that?
No,
okay.
But it will be in that photo.
Alright, fair enough.
You got any games that you can hey, maybe don't show that on stream.
What?
It's fine, it's not even readable.
you got any games? Oh, we could fall back to you playing that game by the people who made Rimmed Capsule.
Rimmed Capsule, yeah.
You got a free USB port.
Right, my brother can hook us up with a copy of the Windows Entertainment Pack, by the way.
I've got the Windows Entertainment Pack.
Oh, okay.
Like, I got it with my first computer, and I've got a copy of it with me now.
Oh, okay.
Thanks to that.
Do you not think that Peter would have prepared that?
Yeah, okay.
I have prepared several things.
All right.
Several amazing...
Secret things. Kill iTunes.
Have you posted that?
Yeah, I posted that photo.
On which account?
VScary. What am I doing? Oh, right, yeah. Twofold ink.
What's in...
Can you fire up QuickTime or something? Because this is not...
Oh!
Yes.
Oh, really?
I was as surprised as you are. But we may as well do that at some point.
Alright. Fair enough.
What are you doing? Like,
try pressing the power button on that computer.
See if it comes up.
What are you doing? I just want to picture you for a second.
Yeah. And what you might want to do, actually, because this monitor exists now, so you may as well like do your own stuff on your machine and then kick out.
Oh, it won't turn back on.
Like, for real, it won't actually...
Do you want to, turn off...
Turn off what?
Turn off display mirroring. And then put this on your external monitor so that we don't have...
Oh yeah, that's a good idea.
I'm full of those.
Can I get through, please? I want to rearrange the stream setup.
I might have to go briefly, because I'm pretty sure at this point this video is
Spotlight dead. Changes what it auto-suggests when I move from the keys to the enter and hit it.
Oh,
like I write display and it suggests a display setting and then I press enter and it suggested something else.
Nice.
Yeah, so
is that machine just a goner?
Do you have a spare power supply?
Yes, but not that would power that.
Okay.
I mean, it would power it without the graphics card if you just wanted to use the internal one.
The internal one is almost non-existent as a server.
Yeah, exactly.
Oh yeah, the orange light's back on again.
Give it a while to cool down. Let it chill. Although I'm not optimistic either. That smell was.
And the smell was coming from the power supply, not the.
Oh, was it?
Yeah, for sure.
The smell was coming from the power supply.
That's solvable. We could, yeah.
This power supply was second hand, by the way.
We could run a little expedition to the CEX and see if they've got anything.
So I'm fairly certain it's the power supply at this point. Can I carry on?
Yeah, absolutely. I'm just making
what? I only get the dock on that display, not on my.
Swap what side they're on. Like, make this the one.
So I just move it. Is that really how you decide that?
Yes.
Like the one that's on the left.
Yeah.
In the arrangement.
If dock was on the bottom, it would appear on any display that right. You had. But now it should be there.
Okay.
But also I can see...
That's a weird way of doing it.
Hey, like, you've got that the wrong way around, I think.
You know what? I got it. No, I just need to...
Oh, you need to drag QuickTime over to...
Yeah, okay. I'm going to restart QuickTime instead.
Okay. You can just invoke Mission Control and drag it between displays.
Oh, I guess.
Hey, friend.
Hi.
Sorry, that was harder than I was expecting it to be.
There we go.
Well, hey! Okay, I get to play twofold. What's this plugged into?
That's my mouse.
Do you want to swap sides? Because this is silly.
Yes.
Quick time should
not playing anything. I'm not going to use it anyway. Trackpad is better for this desktop stuff, I think.
It's by twofold. See how good I am. Overwrite current game? Yeah, because I haven't played this in a really long time. I can't remember how this game works. I think I have to do something like this. And then I can like drop that in there, and then I can do that.
Great.
Yeah, when you invoke Mission Control, it does it everywhere. Hey, Litton. Litton, why are you pushing the monitor down? Litton, get on with your MS-DOS nonsense.
I'm searching for install Windows 1. It's coming up with Windows 10, so...
That's similar. It's 1.0. I didn't know you were a dive bomber.
So...
What's up? What happens when you...
If I try and CD onto A...
Yeah, which is the drive that the installer's in.
I think. I don't actually know.
Fair point. Just try every single letter. I don't know. What happens when you do it? What does it say?
If I see the A, it goes A and then goes back immediately back to C again.
Oh, interesting.
Same with B.
Hmm.
Just B colon. You don't need to type CD before.
No, I did CD B.
You don't need a CD when you change drive. Just B colon.
Oh, you're right. Changing drives is this weird. Yeah, Windows and, well, DOS is weird. You're right.
Yep.
Thank you.
Okay, so the TIL.
TIR in my case. I would not have remembered that either.
Yay!
Oh, you got a Windows installer.
Yay!
Sweet.
Now setup will copy the Windows files to your hard disk. To accept /Windows as the directory, press the key.
The what key? It's a return.
Yeah, I know.
But it's written as two characters, which is nice.
The Microsoft Windows setup disk, the Microsoft Windows build disk, the Microsoft Windows utilities disk, the Microsoft Windows desktop applications disk, the Microsoft Write program disk.
Do you have them all? What is the Microsoft Write program? Oh, as in write, as in the word processor.
Yeah, presumably.
Ooh, that's going to be fun. Do you have that?
I have all of the disks required for Windows 1.
That is exciting.
You need to know the following. What kind of pointer device, bracket, mouse, you have?
So, if any. Which side of those two on display is the one that goes out?
The right one. Oh.
Oh, yeah, thank you. Good point. Apologies, viewers. We did not.
Yeah. Okay.
Now you get a better view of Twofold Ink. Can you update Twitch to point at Twofold Ink while I'm playing Twofold Ink?
Is it one of their supported things?
I would assume so. It's
how do you spell it?
Twofold. The number two, but spelled out. Fold.
Twofold Ink. Update.
Thank you.
Okay, what kind of graphics adapter you have? What kind of printer bracket S you have, if any?
Printer bracket S.
How each printer is connected to your computer. Continue.
Do you know those things?
Well, I'm seeing what options it gives me.
Okay.
1. No pointing device. 2. Microsoft mouse, bus or serial. 3. Mouse systems or Vision mouse, COM1. Mouse systems or Vision mouse, COM2. Logitech serial mouse. Logitech's been around for a while.
Yeah.
Yeah, they have.
What happened with their, like, botched rebrand that
they've been trying? Craft joystick mouse.
Wait, is that, like, made of...
Spelt with a K, so...
eat it?
Made with macaroni cheese. The Light Pen Company, Light Pen. FTG Data Systems Light Pen Single Pixel Board.
I'd go with the first one.
No, the second one, Microsoft Mouse.
Okay, yeah.
I'm going to go with Microsoft Mouse.
We're actually using...
Graphics adapter.
Okay.
IBM or compatible color/graphics adapter or compact personal computer. Hercules graphics card or compatible with monochrome display. Enhanced graphics adapter, EGA, with monochrome personal computer display.
VirtualBox should support that.
EGA with enhanced colour display, black and white only.
VirtualBox should also support that.
EGA with enhanced colour display or personal computer colour display. Or EGA more than 64K with enhanced colour display.
I'd go for the last one.
Yeah.
Because VirtualBox should support that.
Put the build disk into... That's a nice picture of a floppy disk drive, actually.
Oh, yeah.
Into drive A. Okay.
I really appreciate how, like, despite the fact that... I really appreciate the UI. Like, the fact that you were able to work out how to browse that help system and...
Yeah. I'm still trying to get over that.
It's a pretty good picture of a floppy drive. Do you have to push a button once you've done it, or will it know?
No, I have to put the disk in.
Uh-huh. And then...
Press C to continue. Obviously, this computer's really fast.
Yeah.
So
it's already... I want to know what the progress bars look like. Clock it down.
Utilities disk.
I'm not sure.
Oh, you can do that.
Would you like to set up a printer or a plotter?
Oh, no, you can just set max percentage user.
Ooh. We do not have either of those.
I've got a pen and an arm.
No, I'm all right, Windows. Put in the desktop applications disk.
I love that it's so gosh dang quick. I can't do anything here.
Insert the write program disk.
Am I missing a mechanic? Have I forgotten how this game works?
Windows is now set up to operate on your computer. You are now in the Windows directory. To start Microsoft Windows, type win, press enter. Are you ready for this?
I am so ready. I have never been more ready for you to completely break the stream.
Sorry.
Are you going to do it in all caps?
Yeah.
Okay.
Ba-ba-ba-ba.
Oh. Oh, it's majestic. Make it bigger on the stream. Make it bigger on the stream.
Hang on.
That's not what I meant.
Like, how big? Like, that's as big as it's going to
be. Yeah, that, but that's bigger than it is now.
Okay.
Yeah, so that it covers the watermark.
I'm not worried about covering the watermark. People could know. Like, I googled countdown timer.
I got bad news. My mouse pointer isn't working.
Oh, no. Can you use arrow keys, though?
No.
Okay, use the escape thing and go into the VirtualBox settings for that thing and change how the mouse is configured. See if you have options for how your pointing device works.
Serial port.
No, it'll be in. If there's a mouse, there is a mouse settings thing.
Yeah.
I don't remember where.
Yeah, there is, and how it basically acts like a tablet instead.
Yes. Yeah, that's what it tries to do.
I think it's under it might be under USB, actually.
Oh, yeah, that's going to work.
No, it's USB.
Is that global VirtualBox settings, or is that machine settings?
Oh, pointing device, PS2 mouse.
Oh, well, you might need to...
PS2 might be too old for it. It's a bit too new for it.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. Maybe you can get to an older thing. Maybe try and do it properly. Can you shut down? So, wait, is this what Windows looked like?
Yeah. But you can add addition. It was only like one window at a time.
Yeah.
Windows 2, which is coming later on this stream, was the first to allow multiple windows at once.
Right.
I can't. Hang on. If I press Alt.
It shouldn't matter. As long as the window's got a focus, then.
I can't do anything now.
Cool. Well, power it down then.
Has it got focus? Yeah, it's gonna have to
send an ACPI shutdown. It should respond to that, right?
It's currently not possible because the guest is not okay.
Okay,
I'm not so sure about
that. Apparently not.
All right, I'm gonna have
ACPI
to
was not a thing either.
Oh goodness.
Okay, close. Power off.
Sorry, Windows.
Sorry, Windows.
All right, see if you can set up a pointing device.
System, pointing device.
What are your options?
PS2 mouse, USB tablet, USB multi-touch tablet.
Okay, PS2 mouse is what we're going to have to live with. You're going to have to see if you can upgrade it to Windows 2 without a mouse. Actually, hold on. While you're here, can you run right?
Was Windows 2 an upgrade or just another program you installed in DOS?
I guess we're about to find out.
Yeah. Say again, can I what?
Can you try right? Which was the last thing that installed.
Oh, right. Okay. I'll try. I'll just try starting up again then.
I don't understand what I've done wrong here. Can I not?
Oh, I need to change.
Oh, I forgot about that mechanic.
What?
You can, shift things around. I knew there was something. So if I do that, then I can whoop. Then I can whoop. Oh, I'm losing so many lives here. This is real bad.
Move disk, cause it.
I'm dead.
Starting MS-DOS. Win.
So you have to select all of the blocks that of the same color.
All the ones that touch each other.
Yeah, exactly. Oh, yeah, so you have to move there because otherwise you wouldn't.
Otherwise there would still be ones that I couldn't touch.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Like you should move the left side down once, maybe.
And that would still leave me here being a problem.
Oh, yeah.
Whoa!
Okay.
What? What?
Enter
is this the same board?
No.
What happened? Did it crash and go back to the game I was playing before?
I don't know.
I think it did. I wonder if guided access is still running. Yeah, it is. Okay, interesting.
Well, that's unfortunate. That's actually not unprecedented. I've seen this game crash before.
Cannot run calendar.exe. It just won't even run things now.
Aww.
There we go.
That was a pretty good run.
From what I can tell, it just straight up doesn't work. It just says cannot run. Not trying to do anything.
Does it give you any kind of indication as to why?
No.
That was a naive question, I understand.
Yeah, not much I can do with...
Alright, well, try and get two running then.
Yeah.
What a fun adventure in not being able to use Windows 1.
Okay.
If you move the bottom one once,
Windows
like you can do the whole. That'll think.
Yeah,
if you
that
get
would.
Re-
yeah,
you
yeah,
get-
yeah, yeah, yeah. I just wanted to make sure. I need reds and yellows now. So if I do that, and then that,
I need to
get me that.
Get into DOS first.
No, I just need reds.
You have 2, 3 pieces there.
Yeah, that'll get me 8.
If you
okay.
move, yeah.
Setup prepares Windows/386 to run on your computer. Oh yeah, I made sure to get the 386 version.
Oh I'm good.
It's nearest one to our computer we could get.
Yes.
Yeah.
Oh, you might want to.
What additional memory you have?
You might want to move this a little bit to the right.
Okay.
Because you're overlapping it a bit. Because you're getting a bit widescreen there, dog. Oh, you've selected a group somehow. I didn't know you could do that.
A click on the...
Yeah, there you go. Are you holding down control or something?
Not intentionally.
Oh, okay.
Press it once and release it again just in case it's like...
And then hit transition. Well, whatever. Move
okay,
it.
No, I fixed it now.
Okay.
I think I was holding down control.
Move it all the way to the right
like
and
can
then
get
transition.
Stinky. Like stick.
Yeah.
Activated.
Like if you lose focus on a window while...
Yeah.
Okay, that's better. Cool.
Continue setup. Press enter. Win386. Yeah, okay. No, I want it in Windows.
What do you want? Oh, right. You want to install it on top of the existing one.
Yeah.
That's potentially dangerous.
Well, there was a list of computers on which you may set up Windows 386.
Hold on. Hold on a second. Did you take a snapshot of your Windows 1 install?
No.
Okay, well, here we go.
It didn't
take long anyway.
It's
whatever.
Not done anything yet.
No. I think if all else fails, I can just do a clean install of Windows 3.
Yes.
Although
yeah,
that was that. But yeah, we'll see what happens. So which of these computers shall I install, should I say that this VirtualBox install is? An AT&T 6386/6386EWGS, a Compaq 80386 based personal computers and compatibles, Dell Systems 300 and 310, HP Vectra RS and QS, IBM Personal System /2 Model 80, Intel Inboard 386/80, Mitsubishi MP 386, NCR PC 916, Olivetti M386, Tandy Model 4000. Isn't Tandy a thing in...
Was.
Primestar Runner.
Yeah.
It was. It was a computer brand.
Yeah. Televideo. TeleOAS. III. Unisys PW2 Series 800. Wang PC 380.
Oh, yeah.
WYSE
I remember those.
PC 3
genuinely, you should, I fell down a Wikipedia hole reading about those.
Which one is do you reckon is the nearest to our VirtualBox install?
Intel Inboard 386.
Do you reckon?
I don't know.
This is a good guess.
Yeah. Just go with that one.
Let's go with that one. Shown below is the display adapter, keyboard and mouse. VGA United States keyboard. We're changing United States keyboard.
Oh yeah, we can't have that.
To other requires disk provided by hardware manufacturer. Never mind.
Wow, really?
Oh, British keyboards. There we
okay,
go.
Okay, good.
It's under British. Microsoft mouse, bus, or serial. Okay. Can we? Serial PS2 interface. There we go. VGA.
Yeah, we want VGA.
Is VGA the highest one?
I think so.
Yeah, let's go with VGA.
We know at least that it'll work with VirtualWorks.
Yeah. Okay, let's put some discs in. Even once again, stellar picture of a floppy disk drive.
Is it the same one? Oh, it's slightly different.
It is slightly different. It's slightly improved.
Yeah. Displays. Technology gets better. Yes. That's the march of progress.
Displays. Continue setup. United Kingdom. Utilities 2 disk. Fonts disk. Desktop applications and Write program disk. Don't worry, we'll get you into Write. I'm sure. The path variable in the audio exec file should be modified to include...
If this machine's dead, and you want to be playing Itch.io games at some point in the future, you might want to install a Windows VM.
Yeah, I'd probably...
I'm installing Windows VMs now.
Yes, I know. You might want to install a Windows VM, just in case.
Yeah.
If you have an AutoExec backup file set up, you can automatically modify.
Do you have a Windows 10 ISO I can install, or should I?
Yes.
Okay.
It's on my laptop, I think.
Okay.
Well, it's not immediately urgent. Yeah. Well, okay. What are your options?
AutoExec.bat setup can even automatically modify it. Set up a backup under AutoExec.bat.
Oh, that's important.
If setup does not modify the path variable, you need to do it yourself.
What does AutoExec do?
It means it auto executes it when the system starts.
Oh, isn't it? It's like boot Windows
boot
automatically.
Boot Windows automatically. Okay. So, I'm going to say yes. You can do that. There is advanced information on Windows 386 in the README files, which are located. You can view this documentation later using the Windows application Notepad, which is documented in the Microsoft Windows User's Guide.
Which you can't get to unless you know how to use Notepad.
Yeah.
Oh no, because presumably that the Microsoft Windows guide is a piece of paper that you already have.
Windows 386 can take advantage of extended memory and Smart Drive to enhance its performance.
Smart Drive?
Memset is a program designed to guide you through the setup procedure for extended memory and the Smart Drive disk caching program.
Wait, is that swapping?
I guess?
Huh.
If a memory board is already installed correctly, run Memset now by pressing M. If you don't have a memory board installed now, you can still continue with setup by pressing C and it's been installed for your use. But it won't be installed for optimum performance. Should we run Memset?
Sure, live the dream.
Setup has now been successfully completed. Press enter to run Memset. Hang on. Okay. Enter. Memset needs to know the boot drive for your machine on your hard disk. Yeah, that's right. So now copy the driver smartdrive.sys to your hard drive. This should be covered to your root directory or something. The driver smarter should be copied. Yeah? So the utilities 2 disk yet.
It is nice that it is actually still followable as well.
You have 639 kilobytes of conventional, 29,696 of free extended, and 0 of free expanded.
What is expanded memory? I guess that's what I guess that's what would be on the memory board they were talking about.
Yeah. In order to use Smart Drive, which described speed is necessary to add the following line to your config.
Oh my! It's having you edit text files.
Memset can do this for you.
Oh, okay, good.
Or if you prefer, you can save it to the information to a file which you can use later. Change your config SYS file to C. Memset has been successfully completed. Please reboot your system now. To do this, remove the disk get from drive A and press Control or Delete. We know we're getting somewhere when we're pressing. So
yeah, that's starting to sound familiar.
Actually, I have to send the Control Delete.
Yeah, I think so.
Import keyboard insert Control Delete. Starting MS-DOS. Primarily it's testing extended memory, Smart Drive incorrect DOS version. Oh, yeah, because it's probably a newer version of DOS than the version of Windows.
You don't need smart drive. I think you'll be okay.
Error. High memory area in use. Well, I guess we're not getting on Windows.
Wait. What does it mean by... Does it mean... Is there too much memory or something?
I guess.
Maybe that means something else. I don't know. I'm super dead. I'm super dead.
Yeah. Yeah, we can't get Windows 2.0 to work.
Boo!
What? It's Windows 3 then.
Yeah, I guess so.
Or... Yeah, go straight to Windows 3. Which I think you don't... Do you still need Windows DOS to run?
Yes.
Okay. Yeah. I should probably have a fresh install of DOS then.
Yeah.
Okay, because I think I've destroyed this at this point.
Heck yes.
Yeah, yeah, start over.
I love VMs.
Yeah, they're great.
Truly, truly the best thing.
Power off the machine.
Like, or Docker, maybe.
Nah.
It's pretty cool, though.
Settings, it's, yeah.
Storage.
I mean, it's basically just a VM, though.
I guess.
It uses hypervisor instructions on the CPU, so I consider it a VM.
Oh yeah, this is downloading quickly.
Oh good. What? Oh. No. Why are you installing Docker?
Because I can.
Because we're streaming a thing.
Yeah, but that's upload.
Yeah.
Oh no, why has it done it there? No. Add hard disk. Dynamically allocated.
This game is hard.
Oh, no. 5 gig on DVM. Lol. Save.
Jeez.
Create. It won't let me delete it through that, so I'm going to have to go into my computer and delete it there.
That's fine. Should I try booting up your machine again?
It won't turn on. I told you that.
Okay.
You can try, but it last night like it. It wouldn't turn on. Failed to create. Why?
What's it? What's is it giving you any kind of error message?
It thinks it's still there.
Let's give it another name.
What do you call it?
Lol, the next generation. Right, the settings. System. Floppy. Oh, I'll do that in the actual thing. Right, start. Right, that should fail to start. Yes. Let's, well, first of all, update this so that it's going the right. Okay, let's give it a floppy disk. MS-DOS. Reboot machine.
Do you want to keep playing?
Yeah, sure.
Because I want. I just had a thought.
Uh-huh.
I could call CEX. And ask them if they have any, like, decent power supplies.
Yeah, that could work. Can you try turning it on again, I guess?
Yeah, alright.
I guess, is the orange light still, the orange light's still flashing?
It is still blinking, yeah.
Try pressing the power on it.
Okay.
That's the little button. No, it doesn't do anything.
Okay, pull out the the cable to the power supply and plug it back in again.
It's still blinking.
Yeah, give it a minute.
Okay. Button. Oh, it made a clicking sound.
Hey, what's up, buddy?
If it just made a clicking sound, it's probably the power supply.
The light on the motherboard was turned on.
Yeah, a dead power supply will power the light on the motherboard and potentially system diagnostics lights, and,
okay,
and that's it.
Right, fair enough.
Yeah. Country.
Actually,
there's like a computer parts shop just down the road. Like closer than the co-op.
Sure, but are they going to have a good power supply?
I don't know.
And like, for not like incredibly, yeah, and not incredibly overpriced.
Tricky.
Okay, we've got MS-DOS. You know what? I want to try installing Windows 2 again, but just Windows 2.
And not on top of Windows 1.
Not on top of Windows 1. Yeah. I'm also not going to run HiMem.
Okay, yeah, that's reasonable. Oh, quick question.
Mm.
What wattage is that power supply?
Several.
What is the max wattage of that power supply?
I don't know!
Okay.
I was given that power supply because it had the graphics card outlets.
Right.
So I could power a graphics card externally, because if you try and power any sort of power supply from through the motherboard, it limits the amount of power it will supply to it.
Mm. They don't have a phone number.
Oh, that doesn't surprise me.
Maybe on the desktop version of this site they do.
With it, Intel inboard 38618, you reckon, doesn't it?
That sounds reasonable.
We want British keyboard. We want Microsoft mouse connected to PS2, VGA. Insert the displays disk. Displays. Don't need a printer or plotter. United Kingdom. Utilities 2.
United Kingdom 1.
Fonts.
Oh, cool! There's an entire floppy disk of just fonts.
To be fair, they're 725k floppy disks. They're like they're the big ones.
Right, yeah. Okay, that's fair.
Ooh, you're close to that big blue one. If you move the top row one to the left, you'd get a bunch of blues. Or one to the right, even. Top row, one to the right.
Oh, yeah. Nice.
And you can drag these into the grid if you feel that it would advantage you.
Mm-hmm.
High memory area in use. Okay. That's a mem set.
Oh, jeez. You picked British keyboard layout, and it still said program with only one M.
That's.
I know. If you move them, ooh, you've got a bunch of reds here. I don't know what the best organization of them would be, though. If you move the middle row one, that would work too.
If I reduce the amount of memory and then try and boot into it again.
Mm-hmm.
That might work?
Yeah, it might. Effectively unplugging some RAM sticks.
Yeah. Power off. Settings. System. Base memory has got 32. Let's bring it down to, 4, 12, 6. Let's give it 6 meg.
looking at this power supply and thinking what to do.
I'm really tempted to take it out and then take it to that computer parts stop down the street and say, we need one of these that isn't broken, and see if they have anything.
If you can take out the power supply from it, it'll tell you the wattage on it.
Oh, okay. Well, see if I can find a screwdriver.
Anyway, yeah, that didn't work, so I'm just going to put 3.1 on it, and then I think the real fun will come from 3.1 on
it. Oh, yeah, really. Yeah, definitely. That's what I'm in this business.
And up the memory to 32 meg.
In fact, by the time we get to 95, it's going to become important that you have sound working.
Yes.
So we'll work that out at the time.
Yeah. Shall I install a network?
Install a network?
For 3.1.
Sure.
What other games do you have on this?
Let's have a look.
Come on, display.
We have VGA. Have you played Quetzalcoatl?
Never heard of it.
I've got Groove Coaster.
Well, I have that on my phone.
I've got Ohai. I've got a game called Lines Telepaint. Brain Dots. Oh no, I'm not playing Brain Toss, that's going to have ads on stream and you can't get rid of them. Yeah. You can play Voids, although we don't have sound, so that's going to be literally impossible. Do you like the kind of game that Twofold Inc. was?
Yeah, it's okay. I'll try this.
Ooh, okay.
Should we try Super VGA 102 4x768?